Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Priceless and Invincible. Invincible makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
He's a very disciplined striker, Mike. He's got great, well-rounded fundamental skills and always comes in with a smart game plan and sticks to it. He's got a lot of respect for every opponent he faces.
Great ground and pound,
baby.
And
he has the mental toughness that you just can't teach.
Invincible enters the octagon, ready to do battle.
Great hands, Mike. He's trained extensively on his boxing skills and has beautiful, clean technique with his punches. Great power in his hooks, good stiff jab, and he defends well. He keeps his chin down, and he doesn't leave a lot of openings when he's throwing shots.
Priceless, set to fight Invincible. Priceless, Invincible. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Invincible. White trunks for Priceless. Joe, why he looks to evolve in all facets of mixed martial arts. For this camp, it's been all about jiu-jitsu. He has worked very hard on his grappling skills. He would love to showcase them tonight and earn a victory by submission. Looking for the single.
Up.
First takedown of the fight.
Now he moves to full guard. Big punch.
Rodriguez better.
Nice grounding pound.
That's a big shot right there.
Blíndete, cabrón.
And his left eye is really starting to swell.
Te rindas, cabrón. Como aguanta.
Solid strike to the head.
Oh, this might be the end. Oh, he's out, he's out, he's out. Unbelievable, look at this. Nasty ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Lou Devine's called a stop to this contest at 4:04 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
A huevo.
Huevo, pero que.